WSSA has also decided to do a records reset.
It's the money.